Well then, this is unexpected. Let's redo that. That was very okay then. It's still doing that. Yeah, let's see if... Nope, it's legit still doing it. That is very weird. What's going on? It's picking up something from somewhere. That is super freaking weird. That is so hella weird. What the hell happened? Let's see here. The whole game just crashed right now. What the hell's going on? I wonder what the hell that was all about. Oh. Okay, it's not tripping out again. Cool. Let's see here.
That's Margaret. She's an engineering major with, like, the highest GPA in the history of the school. But she lost her dog when everything went down, and she hasn't been the same since. Finding that dog will go a long way to helping her depression.
Hey, whatever gets me that propeller.
There's a dog park across the river that she always went to. I would check there first.
Attention, player! You earn badges from playing with style. The more stylish you are, the more badges you will earn. When you earn enough badges, trade them in for overdrives. Overdrives give you boosts in your abilities. They're awesome! You can now unlock your first overdrive. Select the empty slot to equip a new overdrive.
Okay.
Want to unlock more overdrives? You gotta earn some badges first. You unlock and equip overdrives in the character page.
Okay.
Play how you want, and you'll get better at the things you enjoy.
Nice!
The dog park is over in Little Tokyo. You'll have to cross the North Bridge to get there.
The bridge? No, I can just jump across on these boats.
Boats? Ugh, yikes. Open water scares me.
It's just a river, Sam. It's not the Bermuda Triangle.
Why is the subtitle still there?
Hey, the Bermuda Triangle is no laughing matter. Hundreds of ships lost, thousands claimed by the sea. Not only is it a hotbed for tropical storms and magnetic anomalies, but I am pretty sure I read about alien abductions and leftover technologies from Atlantis causing ultrasonic.
Sam, I found the dog.
You did?
No, I just wanted to save the world from the rest of your story.
Just call me when you find the dog.
Yeah.
Oh shit, that was a teddy bear. Where did the big guy go? There he is. Oh my god, it is fucking adorable.
Weird dog. Come here, Pooch. What's your name? Boo Boo? Come on, Boo Boo. Margaret's looking for you.
What the fucking
Hey, Sam, did you maybe forget some of the details about Margaret's robo dog? The thing won't follow me back.
He must be in some kind of recovery mode. If it doesn't recognize the voice trying to command it, it will only interact with its favorite toy, Cutie Kitty. Listen, there's a toy store pretty close to you. Just try looking there for the kitty launcher, okay?
Or you could just tell Margaret her dog is dead.
That dog means a lot to her.
Fine. Oh, wait, Sam. The dog is following me now.
Oh, great.
Oh, no, it just committed suicide. Sorry, mission failed. What's next?
Just check the toy store before giving up, okay?
But giving up is my special move. Stupid dog.
What did I pick up? Oh, the shoe.
Hey, look what I found!
What the hell is that?
That's my cutie kitty.
Gaps incoming! Box!
Better work, Sam. I've got to get my propeller.
Don't worry, just bring the dog.
Of course there had to be more. Never more.
Okay, dog, got something you might like. Please work, please. Yeah, you like playing fetch? You want me to throw this thing for you? How can I make this fun for me, too? How about... Sam, I got this stupid dog excited. Now, how do I reboot it?
Not the best news to break to you, but Margaret has to do that here.
Of course she does.
Just try to get used to how he moves. You have a long trek back.
Yeah, thanks for the reminder.
And throw him up.
Go get it!
Oh, shit, he can't! Oh, hell yes. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, you're a good boy, aren't you?
If you fire the cutie kitty near a structure, Boo Boo will do a trick.
Oh no. Don't tell me I threw in the water. I did throw in the water.
Go get it!
I'm gonna run around with this.
Coming right up.
I am loving this now. Oh, what?
Just oh, try to get used to how he moves. You have a long trek back.
Yeah, thanks for the reminder. Yeah, you're a good boy, aren't you?
If you fire the cutie kitty near a structure, Boo Boo will do a trick.
Go get it!
So, while the dog's in recovery mode, he'll only go places he recognizes. But Margaret always walked Boo Boo over the North Bridge. Try luring him there. One other thing, you can't use your guns. The dog will sense you as a threat and kill you.
Well,
oh.
At least this will all be over.
Don't that worry, the dog will defend you as long as you have the cutie kitty. Try him out. It's actually pretty cool.
Fetch! Attaboy!
Let's make the
okay,
robot kill
dog.
Thing.
Sam says you're a killing machine. Let's see if you can kill some OD for me. Ha! Not gonna lie, that was pretty cool. Let's do this, Pooch! Ready for another? One atomic dogfight coming right up! Fetch! Go get it! Yeah, you're a good boy, aren't you? Got that kitty. Hoot! All right, Pooch. Let's see if you can make this jump. Okay, where did Margaret walk the dog next? Hopefully it's a place with more things to kill it.
Down to the intersection, and then down the main street to Sasquatch and Friends.
Go get it! Ready for another?
He's a sort of car. This is so not family friendly.
That's the one who killed Daddy and took his cutie kitty.
He's gonna die. Let's rock and roll, Pooch.
Boo boo. Finish him.
I'm gonna die. I'm not ready. More scabs.
I hope you get robo rabies. Got that kitty? Who did? Who got the kitty, Winnie?
Come on, you're so close. Just get back to Sasquatch.
Holy sh! Hey Sam, if I die protecting a fake dog, I'm gonna be pissed.
Not sure who's protecting who at this point.
Keep talking. I'm gonna shoot a cat on you.
Just hurry.
You and me, dog. Let's do this! Fetch! One atomic dogfight coming right up!
Maybe I won't return this dog.
Ready for another?
Boo-boo! Finish him!
There you go.
Go with the dynamite.
This should be the end of the process.
Hey, buddy. See you in hell. Go get it. Very murder. Much death. So corpses. I hope you get robo rabies. Go get it! Abandoned dog! Atta boy! Go get it!
There's too many OD outside. You're gonna need to clear them out before we can open the doors.
I can't believe I thought I would miss guns. Let's just negotiate. Go get it. I hope you get robo rabies. Oh, I'm gonna die. Who got that kitty? Who did? Who got the kitty ready?
Oh, I am so dead here.
Area clear.
All right. I'm opening up the doors.
I'm gonna get some help first. Oh, and again, it's not ripped.
Good boy.
Where's the robot at? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, you're a good boy, aren't you? Oops, sorry, Pooch, too far. Let's try that again. Ready for another?
Boo-boo! I missed you, too. Thank you, Sam. You're the best.
Sure, anytime.
Yeah, really nice work, Sam.
Okay, we need to convince just one more person to help. Then we can start building your propeller.
Hey there! Wanna know what I
know? That is a taste.
Max is the math whiz at Oxford West. If anyone can calculate a propeller for optimal lift, it's him. I think he's worried about his parents. Maybe you could go check on them.
Max's parents live in the penthouse suite of the tallest tower. Those Fizco execs make a lot of money, you know.
Well, there might be a product recall on their latest drink. I'm just saying, I'm sure that can't help the stock price.
You'd think, right? But nobody on the outside knows yet. Most of their stockholders probably think everything is running smoothly.
With perhaps the exception of Max's parents.
Correct. They're probably dead. But there is a chance they made it into their panic room.
Oh, of course they have a panic room. I had an entire panic apartment. It just looked like my normal apartment, but with boarded up windows and me inside, panicking. Isn't there a chance Max's parents turned into OD when everybody else did?
It's possible. Be careful when you open that panic room door.
Fair point.
Oh, shit. Nope. Run it.
After Horror Night, although it makes sense. Once you secure the bottom floor, you have all that living space above you.
This'll work. I need to get high.
Thank you very much.
Let's see.
Dead end.
Thanks, Scab. Your fiery, explosive ragdoll death pleased my senses.
Barricade doesn't look too solid. That's scab ingenuity for you. Sure, I can bring it down somehow.
Boom! Eaten up!
Nope. higher. Jump over. Under. Speed. Over.
Everybody
under.
Everybody else is drinking overtime.
Over.
Why aren't
under.
You?
Under. Over. Jump.
Out of my way, pigeons. In.
Oh shit.
Gymkhana remake.
Oh shoot, I was about to jump.
You know
over
what
that.
Building climbers need? Oxygen. Guess what? Overcharge has carbon dioxide bubbles. Dioxide means twice as much oxygen.
Wait, what would be the difference between me taking the rail and me taking the pole?
Pigeons, fly!
A puzzling puzzle.
Assassin of barricades.
Nope.
Thank you for not making me start at the bottom.
Oh, I was supposed to aim up here. Do they know?
This is our turf! Who the f*** is this? Time for some extreme violence!
You're gonna die!
taller tower. Gotta get over to the taller tower.
Hey, I just talked to your doctor. Bad news, you're gonna...
Hey, Scabs, I'm coming for you.
I shouldn't announce myself like that.
You got all the charge? I got stuff you want. I'm fine.
Time to check the panic room. Please don't make me find some weird sex stuff. Parents' dying words? Let's find out.
Security breached.
Oh, sh-
ah! Oh, shit.
Look at all the loot! Gotta listen to that voice recording before I head back. Max needs to know what happened to his parents.
That's not good. A blowing up building is never a good sign.
Voice recorder's gotta be around here somewhere.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Found it!
Max, if you're hearing this message, then it means you're still alive. Shame. Your mother and I are going to live in the Bahamas. We're cashing out your trust fund so Mommy can drink a lot of champagne and Daddy doesn't have to get a new job. Anyway, best of luck. By the way, have you tried drinking our new overcharged drink yet? I think you'd like it.
Well, at least the bag left a message. Max is now poor and an orphan. We should probably just tell him his parents were skeletons in a bathtub.
Just get back. We'll figure out the least worst thing to tell him.
So, Sam, you're sure your friends are going to listen to you now?
Sure, I'm sure. Thanks to you, they think I did all this great stuff for them. You're sort of a modern-day Cyrano de Bergerac.
I have no idea what that means.
Well, of course I'm referencing the play, not the real Cyrano.
Whatever. I'll be whoever you need me to be, as long as I get that propeller.
Oh, no. I'm not even gonna ready, I'm just gonna go. Nope.
Well, his parents are still alive, but they're major stole his money and left him for dead.
Yeah. I'll break the news.
Yes! Freedom! Thanks, Sam. Best news ever!
Okay.
So, Sam, you expect us to believe you went out and did all this stuff by yourself? I think you had a little help.
Who gives a what you think? You guys just sit on your all day while this hero goes out into the city, all to get you a bunch of useless so you can be happy. I don't know about you, but that inspires me. Makes me want to be a hero to this hero. I know we can do it. Together. We're gonna have to work hard.
Sam forgot one thing. If you don't help him, I'll throw your ass out on the street to fend for yourself.
I'm on board with this.
Hey, let's get to work.
Cool speech. I'm ready.
What is it?
It's a 3D printer. It's gonna make you a new propeller.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I know. But it needs a faster processor.
Of course it does. I'll see what I can find.
Come on, stock weapons.
Boo-Boo is the best $100,000 my parents ever spent.
$100,000, damn.
Hey, be careful out there. Margaret told me she saw a cheerleader kill a bunch of scabs, then steal their stuff.
You're telling me to be careful because of cheerleaders?
Well, more like cheerleader assassins.
Right. Tell Margaret to take a break from the comic books.
How
do we call those things herkers? It's not even a word!
Thank you.
Where's the after party?
I actually have to go back. Okay. Why can't I walk into this one? There we go.
Floyd, any idea where I can find some high-end computer parts?
Computer parts? Nope.
You sure?
Yep. Oh, no! There's a guy that lives in a cell phone tower nearby. He's got a ton of computers. Almost forgot.
That's what I thought. I'll check it out. How do I get over there?
Up there. Been hearing a lot of gunfire coming from up in that treehouse. Some people say there's a crazy hillbilly up there who'll shoot anything that moves.
Sounds like a walking cliche.
Man, we're all walking cliches in somebody's eyes.
No more ammo.
Let's use better.
Now, if I was a tree-dwelling hillbilly, where would I keep my computer parts?
Gotcha, you visco son.
The fuck?
I'm not from Fizco. What do I look like?
Well, maybe not a Fizco. But I'm gonna shoot you anyway, just to be sure.
Wait, listen, I'm not Fizco. I'm just here to steal computer parts from you.
How'd you think you were gonna do that when I got this here gun?
Yeah, I got guns too.
Damn! But how do I know you can use them?
I'm an American.
I can use a cocky son like you. Looks good on camera. I need footage for my new show. Get out there and show me what you can do. And don't worry about dying. That looks good on camera, too.
Thanks, because I wasn't already creeped out enough by you.
Well, I got cameras all over that warehouse down there. If you're as good as you say, we should get some great footage.
Sweet.
I always wanted to star in the Redneck Running Man.
Why not? I only have one teddy bear left. Yeah. So it's our guns. Oh, so he just wants me to get points.
My audience has very discriminating tastes, so you gotta do exactly as I say.
I
some style. Show me something even crazier this time. Got something new for you. Let's try something a little more awesome. Just smash this switch with your fist.
Yeah, mate. Oh.
My audience has very discriminating tastes, so you gotta do exactly as I say. Jump high and cut him down! Grab him up! Thank you.
shoot. I'm still bronze.
All right. Come on back and get your computer parts. Computer parts are on the table. I got my Bucky's perched in blinds all over the city. Cameras ready to roll. Just find them and do what you do. You'll be paid back in kind.
Better be getting paid.
Get off my lawn.
Freedom. I'm just, like, free. Awesome. Let's see here. And we're off. Hey, if you do find a way out of the city, you'll come back and rescue us, right?
Come back? To Sunset City? Why would I?
Of course you'll come back and save us.
You're you.
I'm sorry. I don't even know why I questioned it. So, this will take a few hours to finish. I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, man. It's Floyd. I'm ready for another cook. Come on back when you're ready.
Copy that, science guy.
Hey, looks like you got all the ingredients we need. Don't lose them on the way back.
Do I want to help them? Not really. I'm just gonna leave. Through the rails! Into the rating. Go under. Speed up. Go over. Direct. Ah, dang it, he hit. There you go.
Okay, incoming!
What? No.
Hell no. Did I kill it? I guess I killed it. Let's see, what can we do around the map? What's that?
Grab down! That's right!
You know, walking around with an empty gun like that is bad luck. Careful out there. You have fun with your top secret map, huh?
Let's see through the map. Oh. I could probably go further. What's that?
More scabs.
Okay.
Oh, this is like a DLC thing, isn't it? Let's just shoot that one down. No! Shit, was that about the... It's a balloon. You piece of shit. This is bad. That's not good at all. Okay, there's a limb on there. There it is. thought he already fell.
That was harder than it looked.
I wish I had some popcorn.
Seeing Fisco presence all through the city.
Yo, Daywalker, hi. We dropped the shit out of our bags running for our life when the city went all cray. Those bags are, like, full of totally vital stuff. You think you can get them for us? They're GPS chipped. Getting them should be a cinch for you.
Yeah.
one is full of used pink polos. Totally vital. Sweaty pink polos.
That's not a book group.
Here's one. That was easy.
Backpack is mine, Preppy! Find it, keepers!
Wow, this thing is heavy. What's in here? A foot spot. Don't kids have textbooks these days? Reeks. It's packed with tons of used body spray cans. Wow, I've never seen so many flavors. Midnight Prowler, Midnight Panther, Midnight Jungle Cat Panther. All right, what is so vital in here? Almond-scented hand cream. Oh, I see. Gotta keep your hands soft in the apocalypse. What's in here? A Rasta hacky sack? This whole bag for a hacky sack? Yeah, totally vital. Well, I guess I better get these back to the Oxfords.
Computer parts smell like gunpowder and barbecue sauce.
Our vitals, yay! You didn't have any trouble, did you?
Nah, typical quest stuff. Bad guys, bad trees, junkyard side quests. Enjoy that foot spa.
Alright, let's see here. What's over here? There's probably more shit there. Let's go to Internet Cafe. Let's go to Internet Cafe.
Huh.
did you see those traps outside the base? I ran out of time setting them up. Can you finish the job for me? Set up a few more hack and slay traps around that barricade.
Get out to the front of the base. I've been messing around with some trap designs. Just uploaded the plans for a new trap to your phone.
Yep.
Hack and slay traps will chop up any OD that get near it. Those hack and slay traps won't hurt you, don't worry. I just uploaded the bling board trap to your phone. This trap will send enemies back to where they came from. Be sure to point it away from the base. Switch to the bling board trap, then place it. Gotta keep an eye on your power usage. Each time you place a trap, it will use up some power. When we're out, we're out.
Yeah.
You can always remove traps to get power back. Keep an eye on your traps. The OD can destroy them. Yes. If a trap is destroyed, you'll get power back. Power grid is at max capacity. Place as many traps as you can.
Yeah.
These traps should be good for tonight, but we'll need better ones soon. I'm no engineer. Or am I? Well, there might be other survivors out there who know how to build better traps. So look around when you're out in the city. When you're done placing traps, turn that valve and we'll get down to business. If you want some energy back, you can just pick up any trap you already placed.
Yeah, I'm gonna refill my ammo first.
That is handcrafted ammo, so try to make it last, okay?
Turn the valve, turn the valve, turn the valve. Oh, shit.
Base.
bad. You could have been better, but you'll get the hang of it.
Thanks, Floyd. Good job cowering, by the way.
Those amps work out for you.
Wow, that's a lot of stuff.
This old guy, I think his name's Walter. He came in, said he knows you, so I gave him your propeller.
What?
He looked kind of pissed.
Yeah, that's Walter.
Hey, kid. Nice try with the propeller, but you f***ed it up. Meet me at the overpass.
Oh, there's a balloon right there. Oh, no. Wrong way.
Working my ass off to repair this thing, then you go behind my back, making new propeller. You looking to steal my glider?
No, it wasn't like that.
I'm with you, kid. Can't you see me smiling?
Ha ha.
It's a fine propeller. We're almost ready to fly out of here. The only problem is, a few minutes ago, some scabs stumbled across the glider. I held them off, but they stole my glide wheel.
Glide wheel? Sounds made up.
Well, how about you make yourself up a way to get it back? And hurry. Those scabs will be back soon. I'll wait here.
past all the scabs heading towards the amphitheater, down by the waterfront.
There's that gang of scabs. Wonder where the glide wheel is. I better get back to Walter before he has a stroke. Or something else old people get and then die.
Ooh, a balloon. I'll just grab that, thank you.
Walter, you okay?
Told you they'd come back. Get over here and help me fend them off.
I dismiss those shoes.
Shooting! Give me the glide wheel before more of them show up.
Who the f*** are these guys?
Visco agents. Automated security bots. They enforce the quarantine.
You mean they kill people for a corporation?
Get rid of them. We'll never be able to launch the glider.
Damage inflicted.
Here, kid. over to the brewery. We can use the smokestack updrafts to give us enough of a boost to escape.
Okay. Now, how do I go up and down?
Hey!
Good to know. Thanks. Anything else?
I fitted this thing with some weapons. Give him a try.
Follow that ship!
What is that?
That's a Fisco patrol ship. And I need your glider. It's alerting Fisco reinforcements. You guys will be shot down for sure if you try to escape now.
Who is this?
It's Sam. And you guys are in big trouble.
What do we do, Sam?
You can't shoot it down. It's got shields, but maybe...
Maybe what, Sam?
Oh, sorry. I was checking Reddit. Follow the patrol ship. If you chase it through the city to my location, I can upload a virus to it and take out the shields. But you gotta get pretty close. And I gotta code the virus first.
Okay, we'll follow the ship.
Get to an updraft. Watch out for the mine.
Sam, how's that virus coming?
Don't bother me when I'm coding. I can really use a donut. A donut would help me think. Maybe buff some cream. Oh, that's a good donut.
Almost there, Sam. Is the virus ready?
Yes. I don't know. I think so. I've only ever written viruses for government websites, never anything like this.
Hold on a second. I need to reload the missile launcher. Thank you.
Damn it.
Sam, we're running out of time here.
I'm compiling now, but the linker is really slow.
Hold on a second. I need to reload the missile launcher.
There, Sam. Spire's ready?
Yes. I think so. You can only ever rent viruses for government websites, never anything like this.
Toward the power plant. We need one last big boost to get us over the wall.
Next time, try not to make it so dramatic by being so f***ing slow. Also, hey,
my pleasure. Just don't forget about me. I mean, us.
Don't worry, we'll send help soon.
We'll send help as soon as we blow up.
No! We'll miss you, you cranky motherfucker.
The hell?
I'm sorry, Floyd. Just wish I could have saved him.
Best thing you can do is keep being yourself. Keep that swagger going. Cool?
Yeah.
Hey, Walter talked about this guy named Brill Cream. Says he was the smartest guy around. You find that guy, I bet he'll figure out how to escape the city.
Real Cream? What kind of a name is that?
One that's easy to remember, I guess. Anyway, Walter said there was ham radio signals coming from a Japanese museum nearby. Might be him. You should check it out.
All right, everybody, I think that's it for me today. It's been fun. Freaking Walter fucking died. The fuck, man? What the hell? Oh, I can't deal with this game anymore. Oh, well. Well, hopefully I'll be on tomorrow. We'll keep this fun going. Alright, guys, be safe out there and have a good one.